That I would start a band and like learn how to play guitar and write some songs before the end of like January that month, and I hit him up
5 years ago.
Yeah, 5 years. Yeah, 2011. I hit him up because he's always had like a crazy guitar style, and then my buddy Marcel, who didn't know how to play drums either, was like, "Yeah, I'll do it with you," and so we started it. And like Marcel was, he was using like floor toms as like the rack toms or something. Like he, yeah. I don't know. He did not know what was going on.
He was putting the things that people
they would come. I played a show with them and he thought I was from Canada. And I love their band. And I was like, if your drummer ever quits, just like call me.
Yeah.
And like a week later, he's like, he quit. Can you come play drums? And I was like, yeah.
Yeah. So here we are now. Yeah. They put out a record within like our first year of our being a band.
Yeah, it's
right?
Like 1 year.
We recorded the record and.
4 hours,
like 4 hours, and
wrote two of them in the studio.
Wrote two, and then just put it online, and we got an email saying, "Take it down. We're gonna put your record out."
Yeah,
all in one day.
Yeah, so it was like that afternoon.
So we cranked up some Kiss and drove back to Charlotte. We'll be right back.
fell off a cliff, like, not even doing any,
Yeah, last Halloween, the year before this one, I broke my back in two places, all my ribs. I fell 30 feet off a cliff.
Did you just walk off of it?
I stood up and fell backwards through the trees, everything. It was terrible.
Man, you came like this close from hitting something that would have killed you, right?
Yeah, I mean, I couldn't, I was sort of paralyzed from the waist down, but they had some specialists come in, and I'm fine. I mean, I can do this now. I can play the drums. I did a tour with Bloodshot Bill playing drums with him, and I had to wear this.
You had your whole brace on?
Kind of thing. Yeah, it was ripping out all my. I'm like, you know, yeah, it was terrible.
That sounds terrible, yeah.
It's done. Yeah.
Thank you. First record, I mean, it is what it is.
Completely live.
Like, yeah, it's all live, and like, I mean, well, we paid $90 to record it for that day.
Yeah.
And so this one, we went to Puerto Rico. Our buddy in Los Feliantes, his house, he built on a whole studio, and so like, we stayed there for like 4 days and recorded it. And a lot of the songs are like some that I, yeah, like all these experiences have definitely. There's a few songs on that record that are
I think a lot of this record is way darker.
Yeah.
The vocal wise and yeah, music too.
so blue. You made my trouble for the bottom of it. Your sacrificial pool. My body's in the water. My heart is in your head. This is the way you choose to send me to the judgment land. So you get mom. Do you get mom? A 6 feet come down. Yes, I do agree. Dump it down by the Christmas tree. I want your last been going on for a while, yeah. Have your fun with me. And I know your reasons. And I know your goals. Maybe we can forever. But you will never give my soul. So you get love. Give my sex. Thank you for playing for some Charlotte, North Carolina. King Kong Barbecue Show up next.